can't explain it.
You may be experiencing the initial stages of your transformation. Early primates were often prey to large carnivores. As a result, their instincts probably included a heightened sense of awareness.
In that case, my instincts tell me that we better hurry.
Captain, I have analyzed Nurse Ogawa's embryo. It is unaffected by the virus. I believe I can use her amniotic fluid as a template for a retrovirus. It would neutralize the synthetic T cell and reestablish the genetic patterns of each host.
How soon can you do that?
It will not take long to isolate the appropriate genetic material. I will need to get the sickbay computer back on.
What was that?
It is large, approximately 200 kilograms. It is heavily armored with an exoskeleton. Life signs appear to be Klingon.
Worf.
Phaser on heavy stun.
We cannot be certain the stun setting will have any effect on it. A higher setting might kill it.
Listen to that. He sounds very angry. Really, really aggressive. What do you think he wants? Think he's responding to some predatory instinct? Think he sees us as prey?
There are crew members in the corridors and other sections of the ship. It would be easier for him to capture and consume one of them than to attempt to break through a door.
And what does he want? Predators use vocalizations to frighten other predators and to mark territory and to commence mating process. A mating process. Counselor Troy was bitten by a Klingon, but not in a place that might be life-threatening, nowhere near a major artery or organ. Data, look at this. Look at this injury. This wound was never intended to give her any kind of serious harm.
Captain, what are you suggesting?
Is it possible that Worf could see Counselor Troy as his mate?
If that is true, he must be trying to reach her now.
Well, we can't just leave. We have to stay here and protect her. And we have to keep on working on the retrovirus. If we could distract him, if we could lure him away from her.
The mating instinct is quite strong in Klingon biology. I am not certain what would be an effective lure.
Klingons have got a very powerful sense of smell. If we could duplicate Deanna's pheromones and then convince him that she's no longer in sickbay, that she'd gone into some other part of the ship.
I'm extracting a blood sample from one of her sebaceous glands where the pheromones are produced. I believe I can activate the pheromones with a bioactivant solution.
Can you amplify the pheromones? They need to be much more powerful than Deanna's actual scent.
I believe this will produce the desired effect. I will use it to draw Worf to another part of the ship.
No. You must go on working on the retrovirus. I'll go.
Captain. That is extremely unwise. Worf may be faster than...
No time. No time to argue.